ISO Link, come tune in, go watch that vid until it ends.
Okay, this is what y'all wanted? So this is what I'm gonna give y'all, bro. We got Bloodshot. Hit a couple veins through your neck. You know what I mean? Get right a little bit. I don't really like going to the doctor, man, when you got the, what's that called? When you gotta get the flu shot, bro, and they thing you, I like the needles for the tattoos and shit, but not for those type of things, bro. It just freaks me out a little bit. But anyway, bro. We got another reaction for y'all today, bro. She just put out a video last week. That joint did good. And I think it got like a million on her page, I think. So it did pretty good, bro. And this joint just came out today. So we're going to react to it today. So we about to get right into it. Let's get it.
All right, let's get to it. Another black and white one? Dang, girl. Oh, I felt that one. I had a nights where I'm just not sleeping. I'm just staring at the wall all night, just thinking about the most randomest things. And it really drives me crazy sometimes. It's annoying. Now I really need to know, is she going through some things right now, bro? She said she hasn't been sleeping. And she put out two black and white videos in 1 week. And usually when somebody puts out black and white videos, probably like they put out one a year. So, huh, I'm worried about you, my girl. I don't sleep with fans making my throat sore. Oh, shit.
My parents checking up on me all the time, but you just gotta tell them I'm fine.
Well, I like that one. Okay. Damn, I already felt that one.
It's black and white.
Oh, damn, baby. Okay, now.
Off some low-key stuff right now, bro. I like this one more than the last one she just posted. I don't know why, but like that one verse when she just said the parents weren't the friends one, that really hit me right there. Oh.
Oh, that's the best part.
Hey, bro, honestly, I might just make this whole video black and white right now. I might just change this whole thing to black and white. Let's see if I can do it. If I did it, okay. If I didn't, sorry.
I like this.
Speak your truth, baby.
Oh my gosh, I'm feeling this right now.
Hey, she ain't depressed. She just speaking her mind, bro. She's speaking that real shit. If she can't sleep and look at the fan, she's looking at the fan. If she going through problems, she gonna tell you through the music. I like that. She ain't going through it. She just speaking words.
Hey, bro, I really did like that part, though. That verse right there just said it all for me, bro.
Like, you know, if you're going through some little things, bro, you know dang on well that verse hit you right. It really did hit you right. But it's your boy Isaac, bro. Comment down, like, subscribe if you like that reaction, bro. Let me know what else you want me to react to down below, bro. Got you any video y'all want, for real. I got you any video, bro. I love these type of joints. So if you can find these joints when they come out, when they first come out, just put it down below and I got you. But it's your boy, I'll catch y'all for the next video, bro. Lay out and I'm out.